What's happening YouTube? Today I want to talk about traps and what muscle group you should be working traps with, yeah? Some people work with shoulders, some people train with back. Me, I train with both, yeah? Yes, they are a back muscle, but there are some exercises with shoulders that do work them as well. They are a sign of strength, so if someone's got big traps, yes, usually they're quite strong. So to grow big traps, I'd say I noticed most of my growth in my traps from picking stuff up from the floor, which I've heard a lot of people say that. So I tried it once or a few weeks and I noticed a massive growth in mine. Other exercises to grow traps: bent over rows, upright rows, face pulls. Yeah, so there's a lot of exercises that you can grow traps in. There's a few variations of seated row as well. You can put a attachment on there and sit down and you kind of lay down. Looks a bit silly then, but you kind of lay down and then you shrug. Same as shrugs, but just a different variation. Could maybe hit a different angle or something. So if obviously you're going for a bodybuilding physique or physique even, obviously you're going to need every different fiber in there. So yeah, traps, to get big traps, working shoulders and back.